I'm so tired, babe. I'm stressed. I'm tired. I don't know. I told you this. I don't trust this wedding planner. The one I originally wanted is booked to the end of the year.
Hey, Rita.
Just let me handle it.
A traditional destination wedding?
I do not do relationships.
Fuck you.
And this lazy lad of yours, ambao unaniambia mimi hajawasiliana na mimi.
Dream destination wedding in Mombasa.
Please help me out.
Help me! Okay?
OTK, there's no point in like you. Perhaps we can discuss the wedding details over lunch.
Bahati mbaya yule ambaye tungemtumia siku ya harusi hatutaweza kuwa naye kwa sababu ana harusi nyingine.
I want to see what you have done right now.
A fondant cake. What's wrong with the butter one?
If my wedding turns out to be a fiasco, not a single penny of mine will be invested in your company.
Fuck! I have to yell so that you can listen?
This is serious now.
He was literally saying your name the entire time.
What is wrong with your people?
What the fuck is a Yoruba wedding?